Amazing ladies here. Thank you for allowing me to sit by you. I must first say thank you to my amazing family in the back, the loudest of the group. And definitely, it is my honor to accept this award. And I really thank the City of Lauderhill and Commissioner Howard Berger. I've resided in Lauderhill most of my life. And I thank God for placing me in this position, in this city. I've seen Lauderhill over the years evolve into a city that serves its people in every aspect. I say that because I'm the youngest of five, and growing up here in Lauderhill with a single mother who is phenomenal, Anita Williams, best. Of course, she did not have the budget for extracurricular activities. So I remember the City of Lauderhill stepping into that gap and providing free swimming lessons, free tennis classes, free art classes, and so much more. And I believe those things helped mold me into the woman I am today. So it is an honor to turn around and pay it forward, to assist the youth in this community and abroad to strive for excellence in everything they do, to demonstrate integrity and proper etiquette at all times, and to be their absolute best. So Commissioner Howard Berger and the City of Lauderhill and all of you, thank you for this honor. God bless you.